Well, good day, farmers. Welcome back to Farm Sim Saturday, and we are still on FS 2013 retro game. Sweet, sweet, sweet. So we need a bit of help with the field here today, I think. This is a little bit too much for our little combine. So we are going to... went past him. We are going to implement some more help, I guess that's the biggest one we got, is that one. This is for forage and stuff. So I didn't look for any mods, but... oh, I don't even have enough. Well, that's sad. Do I have enough for that one? I don't have enough for that one. Oh! I have enough for that one, maybe. Okay, that's... this game is expensive. I'm telling you, this game is pricey. Alright, we got some help. Should have gone mod looking, I guess. I figured we'd try the in-game stuff for a little while anyways, until we need more help. I don't think there's anything such as a Big Bud available for this game. I'm going to miss my Big Bud. I think that's one of my favorite tractors. But anyways, we got a field of wheat there to take off, and I guess we'll go with that today. This thing does not drive too fast. So, well, I guess we could turn here. Woo, turn. We made her. Sorry about to cut you off, I guess. Okay, so we'll get one guy on one side. I guess this machine isn't very big, really, either. It's probably a bigger header and stuff, but it'll probably hold a bit more, I guess. There we go. Make sure we're dropping that. There's... oh, yeah, this other guy. I guess get him maybe cultivating. Or did we already finish that? I don't remember now. I think we did, actually. Yes, we did. I believe so. Did we? Yes, we did. Cultivator. Okay. That's okay. We can take this back and... well, I guess, you know what? Before I take it back, we'll get this guy in the field, too. This is quite an old combine. My goodness. Okay, whoa, where am I going? Let's go drop off this cultivator here, and we'll hook onto our little trailer, and I guess for today we'll just take and dump in our silos. Tipper trailers, they're darn expensive too, a bit. Could maybe do with a little bit bigger trailer. So that's when we got... 20. I don't really have enough for anything any bigger right now anyways. I'm pretty sure these ones you can't join. Well, I might be able to join a couple together. But they're $5,000 a piece. Wow, they sure go up from this first trailer to this trailer. Holy cow. 24,200 to 5,700. Oh, there's a big difference there, but I think for this field right now we'll be all right. Holy cow, he's full already? What? that good fertilizer I got maybe made her grow real good. What did he get, about a row and a half? Something like that. It's going to be a lot of work keeping up to him. Almost filled us up here, too. And that guy didn't even get a row. So he does hold quite a bit more. Sorry, bud. A little bit too tight there. Oh, sorry. So we're going to need some sort of going-to-town trailer, truck, we'll say, too, maybe. Although in here, I don't think we actually... I can't remember now. Do we actually have trucks? Mowers, windrowers, tedders, loading wagons, baling, feeding weights, miscellaneous... tractors, so we don't have no trucks. That's right, I think I remember that. Get to do everything with trailers. Okay, we are full already. We better get back to jump out. This is going to be a lot of wheat. Like I was saying, we're probably going to need a bigger going-to-town trailer. Bigger going to town trailer. Actually, I really find that a lot more handier that the dump out button is Q instead of I. It's right by my W key, which I drive with. Okay, better go. Probably the green guy is ready for us again, but I just don't think I got a whole lot out of the red guy when we did the red guy there, but well, we'll go back to the green guy, I guess. Should check that when we dump him out next, because, well, it's close out already. Oh, see, I didn't think I'd get very much out of him. Well, this guy's done too. So, it'll be interesting to see if we dump this guy, and then I'll fill with that guy, see how much is left in the red guy when we pull. I think definitely it was a good deal to get the second machine going here. I think maybe next week, I want to play this map some more, but I think what I'm going to try to do is find the Big Tony's map, if it still exists anywhere on the internet, and start playing into that one maybe, because it's a little nicer map, I think. Alright, so we're 74. I don't think we're going to get this guy cleared out a whole lot. I just want to jump in and see what this remains at. I was doing better than I thought. Well, maybe we'll get dumped right out. 3%. 3% remaining. Okay, there must be a... change that. I think eventually those messages that you leave you alone. Well, 3%, that's not bad. I thought it would have been a lot more left in them than that, so that's not bad. So this side of the trailer, that's pretty much all I can do to... get back in time to empty the green guy out. Especially if he's at the far end of the field, that doesn't help much. Gosh, I miss this tractor. I love this thing. I think we put a lot of hours on this tractor last time. We were fully playing this version. We put a lot of hours on these. Well, lucky there, we made her back before he stopped. That was pretty good. Stopped again. I know I'm cutting across the field. I know. Terrible of me to do that. Now this tiny little combine, I don't know why I keep saying that, we could probably do with a windrower to windrow those up, but pretty much sure I won't be able to get one of those right now. Where's windrowers? $29,000. Holy, this stuff's expensive out here. Alright, back to dump. I know there's going to be a lot of that here today. Dumping. Now, I am pretty sure that I've had a couple of these trailers hooked to each other. Right now, we don't technically really need it unless we're going to town with our crop. Then we would need it. That's a lot of traveling back and forth there. I was going to say trips and traveling together. Definitely something, I think, to get to town, load of stuff here to sell. There you go, bud. We made her just in time. That guy stopped again. I cannot back up wagons like this. Oh man, I can't back up. didn't get quite full that time, but I'm sure we can cycle with him here and then he'll fill us up the remainder. And we're good. But yeah, there is a major difference between this size of trailer and the one that's available next. Holy cow, that was quite a bit of price too. Let's just review that because I forget. Tippers, yeah. 21,000, holy cow. But then, you know, this only holds 5,700 and this one's 24,000. 200, so quite a bit more. I think that other trailer, I think this tractor would handle it, but I would probably need to get something a little beefier. So this thing's 134 horse. Horse getting worse. 41. 42. Oh yeah, I remember that thing. I mean, there's lots to choose from, but no, the game itself doesn't really have a whole pile of stuff in it. But I gotta go look for some mods. And, you know, I didn't... I don't think I put anything in. Mods. Why is it saying these are mods? That's not right. I don't think. Green trailer. Huh. I don't think I've got any mods for it. Yep, that's definitely saying that's in the mod folder, but anyways, that's alright. I did find one website I think that I can get some stuff from. So, I mean, that would be all right. But maybe the rest of this here I'm gonna take in for sale. But I want to gather a bit of money to maybe get that wind rower. I'd like to get. One of them. I'd like to get that one, maybe. That one's a little bit too big, a little bit more money too. So we need like 30 grand. So, let's see here. How did we do this last time? There it is. Turn that off. That goes. Was away and I can't remember how I did it now to find out. Oh, it's the PDA. Oh. What's the PDA now? Oh man, I've forgotten. Help screen. And I don't like it in game. They don't give you any help on keyboard keybinding stuff. Oh, here it is. Here, maybe. No, that wasn't it. Oh, I can't remember now. There was a way to get to the PDA, and I don't know, slipped my mind. But we do have the map, but it doesn't show me a whole lot. That's our weight. There was a place to sell down here, I believe. Yeah, that's going to drive me nuts, because there's a PDA on here, and you know what? I just cannot remember how to get to it. Just pushing all the buttons. Cell phone. Well, while we're driving here, I'm going to just do a search on that. Whoop! See, I'm not watching. I'll go up to that one place up here. Hang on, I'm going to have to type this. 2013. I key. Of course it is. okay, so wheat is best. How did I do that? Oh my gosh. Oh, it's up there. Next screen is my... No, that's not what I wanted. But... Show next station is 9. There. So wheat right now is actually best 12, 10... 12.91 at the mill. I'm pretty sure that's up the hill here still. Oh yeah, the inn. Where was the inn? It was down... Oh, I think it was up here. Or there, maybe. Can't really remember now. Lots of wheat storage ready. Well, let's head her up. We'll dump this load. Start bringing in a little money so we can maybe buy that windrower today and help windrow that all up there and, maybe start putting that money in towards a bigger tipper when we're taking it in here. I don't know why I couldn't remember that for I to open it up. It's backwards, I guess. I don't know. Kind of makes sense to take it all to the mill. It is, you know, wheat that way would grind down into flour. Tight on that one side. Ouch. Okay, we're gonna need another load here, and then we should be able to afford that wind roller. Sure, I can get back home this way. up here. It's nice to, it'd be nice to have a bigger trailer, make it worth more of that trip. Well, where am I going? I totally went around in a circle. Whoops! Should have kept going straight there instead of turning left. I got a little turned around and I just feel like going down the hill. Here we go. That's awesome. Alright, these guys are getting kind of close to being done here. We're going to have a few more loads yet though. There was anywhere closer that we could take this stuff. There is something down here, but I don't think this map version does anything down here. Maps just aren't labeled, they're not very good. So the inn, I think I know where that is, the mill's at the top of the hill. Port is out by the water, obviously. Farm shop. They're still making... still making good money at the mill, so I'm gonna take it there, I think. Take her to the mill. It's a little bit more of a drive. Shouldn't go that way, too, actually. Can't remember now. Try that. Alright, this load going up there should make us enough money to buy that wind rower, and I don't really need it so much on this side, but those ones over there, they're pretty tight together, so. Look at how much difference he's done, though. Holy! Like, that's a lot. That's well over half. And the other guy's only done, like, a quarter. That's amazing, the difference. And this isn't a really big machine, either. Eventually, we'll get that bigger machine. That's maybe a little quicker coming this way. Maybe a little bit. Definitely quicker just going down the hill. Woo! Oh, who put that there? Whoops. Just not used to the steering yet, I guess. It's so much sharper on this game than the other games. Trade this one back in. I'm pretty sure down... Oh, there is a dump spot down there. That is definitely a train thing. Oh, what was that one? That's not the port, maybe. Farm shop, freight yard. That could be the freight yard. Freight yard. Still best at the mill. Guy there, we'll grab our other little guy here. Let's pop into town and grab... You know what? I'm going to do something else here. I'm going to leave this little weight here. Because I left the weight in town there because I picked up that fertilizer spreader last week, I think it was. This little guy really boogies along. Bring that weight back, and then we probably need it for the windrower that's going to be on the back of this guy anywho, so let's go grab that stuff. Boop. Okay, back up to this thing. Lovely. Should be all good. This is a pretty good little tractor, actually. Get up there, bud. Woo. I didn't start moving again. That's right, I remember that little bug. They don't start going until you move away. Should take this in. It's way down there now. It stopped. We're getting a little bit short of money there, right? Better take a load in. It doesn't take long to empty that out. Maybe. Get a bigger trailer soon. Jump it again. I like jumping in. Maybe we'll survive. I don't really think you can flip these over in this game if I remember right. That's actually a nice little woo, woo, woo down there. Works pretty good. Woo, jeez. Alright, let's go get this little guy here. That guy probably stopped you, yeah. Of course he is. Boy, can you imagine we were trying to tackle this with just this little guy? We would have probably been about 3 hours. Trying to harvest this. I didn't want to spend that much time doing that, so. I'm glad we picked up that other fella. This one, I guess, we'll just take it down to their silo. Gonna need a fair bit of money, I guess. I don't know if I want to put you through taking it all into the... to sell it. I'll look here and double check and see which one we want to get. For the going to town trailer. Tracker's going to haul much more than that, 21,000. This one actually holds less. That one even holds less. That's a pretty good deal for that one, I think. 29,000 for that one. I know we're getting too big, I think. So I think we'd probably be best to go with the Gilbert. So, I guess, maybe... 21,000. I will maybe try to take it all back up the hill here. Let's see. Can I get up the hill with this load of stuff? I highly doubt that. I think I remember, though, if you stay in the green, you seem to have pretty good traction. As soon as you hit anything else, it was terrible. We'll probably get up here. Oh, a bit too steep. Might do her sideways though. Holy cow, that would so flip over. That would not hold that hill. I love it. So awesome. Oh. That's all right. It's a game. It's meant to have fun with. So we're about $10,000 off of our trailer there. So hopefully we can manage to pick that up today. I'm going to bring all that straw in too. So we'll make a bit of money off of that. But they don't pay pretty very heavy for straw. Unfortunately. we're good. Woo-wee. Keeps going. Oh, there's something wrong with this guy. I don't know. I'm gonna take him off after the shoe. That guy should be able to get the last of that swipe there. Can we scale this hill anywhere else here? Ooh, I don't know. This doesn't look so good here, maybe. There's too much gray up there. I don't think I'll get up that slope. Nope, too steep. Poor trailer. That's too steep. I love trying to do this stuff. This is fun. I would have flipped that over so long ago. Oh, it's not going to pull out there. That's interesting. Let's see how steep we can get this. No, it doesn't even like that hill. Where the heck did I go up before? It was over here, I guess. It just doesn't want to cooperate this time around. There we go. Nothing like mountain climbing in the tractor. Not flipping her over either. Pretty awesome. Well, should have enough now to buy the new trailer. Probably take and trade this guy in. I don't think we'll need it. It's pretty low. And both those combines should be able to dump into that alright. That should be fine. Okay, we got a new trailer. We're about where we were before. Well, let's head her into town. I guess we'll go back this way. Trade this in, get a little bit of money back for him. Probably not going to be a lot of money. Ooh, can we go through the river? Right. that's where I got turned around. Yeah, see, I went this way, kept going straight, and I should have turned right here. And that's right, that'll take you down into the town here. Well, kind of, sort of. Better save this trailer. Just use that for our going to town trailer. I don't think I'm good enough to back this up. So I don't know if that'll actually hook onto there or not. I don't know how you do these. I don't know, maybe it's different in real life. Seem to come back though, if you know what I mean. Like, either way you go, so. I'm sure there's a method to it, but I don't know. I just can't get it. I'm gonna try to push it. Let's see if I can hook this thing onto it. I don't think this is gonna hook onto this trailer. Oh, that's right, you can't push these. Well, that was a total fail. Well, seeing as we're going to need the little trailer right now, let's just hook to the big one here. We'll just take him home. I don't think this has a hitch on the back. Oh, we'll hook under there anyway, so. Yeah, we'll just drive this one. That is definitely a lot larger, though. Oh yeah, big time. Twice as long and twice as high. Means it's three times bigger. I'm not feeling her in this tractor. Oh dear. We technically should have enough for like two loads in this thing to take up. I don't think we'll do that today. We'll get working on our straw here. Hook on the forage wagon here, I think, and that pull after we do a little bit of windrowing. Let's hook on this weight. So that's going to be a necessity. Okay, that's good. Oh yeah, we got these ones too yet to dump out. It's of course way at the other end. Oh boy, this one might not reach that trailer either, so that's just going to be, well, it might get it. It's definitely just going to be the going to town with a load of stuff trailer, and we'll use a little one for around here. Give her a try here to see if it'll reach that one. I don't think this one's even tall enough. Something's telling me. definitely no speed in it.
I have a nap while we're driving here, maybe.
Well, let's see. This one gonna reach. Ooh, might be darn close. Oh, we're good. What are you all worried about, huh? She's working, isn't it? Sure it is. All right, let's get these windrows condensed a little bit here for... Oh, that's not too fast. So we got a little bit of driving here to do. Like I say, I don't know if this saves any time. Probably not, but... We gotta drive this, or we could have just drove the windrow twice. Yeah, or the forage wagon twice down the road here, right? But that's alright. Seems to work pretty good, though. Wanders a lot though. Should go back and look up the very first time we played this one. Boy, that's going back. Let's see what we did that day. Maybe we'll put that up for a retro replay or something one day. Let's see if I can find that old footage. I think it was like, even when I didn't have very good recording software, I don't remember. I think it was Fraps I used to use way back, and it worked good, but it left the bars on the sides. Black bars, if you remember that. Traps. That was free software. I mean, it worked good. Used it for quite a while. But it didn't really record nice high res like this shadow play and stuff does. It seems to work really good. Very nice. think the big wind roller, though, the big one on here, I could probably do three rows into one. I believe so, anyways. Target there again. This definitely wanders. The tractors on this game really wander. Tracking up the middle nice. Know what the other guy did. Wasn't very much, was it? He would have been harvested here for probably what, 3 hours with that little machine. It's just for super small stuff. The last three, we should be able to get into one. I guess that aspect there is where you're going to save some of the time, but this other row is probably going to save anything. Alright, let's see if we can get this bang on right up the middle. Pretty good. I think that was a good idea getting this thing. Zip up and down here. Probably have to dump a couple of times, I would think. It just has a feel for the forage wagon, but it does hold quite a bit. Alright. Oh, that was weird. Hold that up and bring this guy back in here. Let's back him into the building here. Get a cover all thingy. Whoa, where am I going? Wrong way there, bud. Alright, this guy is ready to rock. Let's head her out, pick up these rows here, and then call it a day, I guess. I think I'm gonna try to find the Big Tony's map for next week. Just kind of continue on from here onto the Big Tony's map. If I can find it, hopefully I can locate it. It might not be available now. Stuff because it's good for, you know, a little bit of work to get it, but it's a bit of money income. A little better turning too there, not quite as tight. 3%. 3%, yeah. 1%. We haven't hit that row yet where we did 3 into 1, so that'll be pretty awesome. Doing this stuff in cab. Pretty much should follow right where we are. That's not too bad. I don't think we're going to get her all in, but should be getting close. But that row seemed to go on forever. There we go, that row's done. 75%. Ooh. Get one more row in after this. And that will probably be it. And then we'll dump this at the barn thing there. I kind of like how the barn is right at our property here. It's pretty handy. The other FS-19, it's like miles away. My bad. Oh yeah, we're full. Oh, we just filled up. Okay, that's good. I was daydreaming for longer than I was there. Yeah, that's definitely a full load. Alright, let's take and sell this. I'll pick up the rest of this today, I guess. And, yeah, I'm going to look for the Big Tony's map for next time. Let's see if I can still find them. It's probably out there somewhere. It might take a little bit of digging now to get the right version. But we'll see what we can do. Alright, let's make some money. Oh yeah, it's making pretty good money actually. It's worth picking it up, that's for sure. $4,000 there. $5,000. $6,000. $7,000. Almost $8,000. Almost $8,000 for that. $8,000 is $8,000 I didn't have before. I think that's good. Bigger rows, maybe, if not a whole lot. Oh. Stay on the line there, bud. Oversteer it. Last row. Sell this, and maybe we'll take a couple of loads or load up and sell some of that meat too at the price for that trailer. Probably gonna make this little tractor fall flat on its face trying to get up there, but up the backside over here right now is so bad. Let's go and sell the straw. Oh, almost 50% again. That's pretty good. Don't think we're going to see a 50, but it should be a 48 anyways. Yeah, it's not too bad. Alright, 49, almost a 50. Alright, I'm happy with that. Oh, I'm not happy with that though. Turning a bit too soon. $11,000 just for straw. I'll take it. Alright, let's leave this guy here for now. Lovely. Let's go grab the big red trailer. Ooh, that's going to make this whole tractor work. Woo! Summon it from that guy. I really like their silo systems better on this map. This game actually is easy to read. It looks like wheat. It doesn't look like some weird plant. Yeah, it autofills. That's right. Ooh, this is going to make them work. Alright, let's take this up the hill. Yes, I know that. I'm bother closer to up this hill, maybe we'll just go up there. This little trailer dragged this tractor down the pretty darn slope. I remember, right? It wasn't this tractor or this trailer, I can't remember how that, but I know one of them is like, whoa. Really hurt me good. Today. That whole field harvested. That's good. I'm going to try to find the big Tonys for next week. Change that. It's a pretty good map, too. Same, if you don't know which one it is, the same basically as this one. There's quite a few more enhancements on it. What the enhancements are, I'm not going to tell you because I can't remember. I just know I played a heck of a lot of that map. Should come out the back. Get some pretty good money off of that. There we go. Alright, well, we'll go home. I'm going to go back this way. I think it's a bit quicker. Okay, we'll try jumping this trailer off the cliff. Jumping. I don't know how many times I've done that before, but that's kind of weird. Uh-oh. Weight stuck. Well, I can reset that weight home. It's not a big deal. I'd never seen that before where she hit so hard and so square that it drove the weight right through the fence and got you stuck. There's no way that was coming out of there, but that's alright. Alright, let's try the big jump. Let's try jumping further over and see what happens. Oh boy. I don't know. Bad at all. While this little spout's out on this little red guy here, let's see if we can get this nice little red trailer in it. You know what? I think that's actually going to work still. Well, if I didn't. Well, yeah, that will work if I was not in a bad spot here. It's further out this way. Oh, yeah, that worked good. Okay. Happy with that. Well, I guess that is it for Farm Sim Saturday today. So hopefully next week when we get back at this here, we will be able to get the big Tony's map in and run him. But that's it for this week. Thanks again for watching. We'll catch you all next week, hopefully with some big Tonys for you. And we'll go from there. So anyways, catch you all next week. Thanks again for watching. And you guys have a good week. Look at this. I don't even have, like, real definite lug nuts on there. They're just kind of like stickers. Oh, well.